It's my first time on the German Autobahn, which has no speed limit.
So here are four things you might not know about it. Actually, only 70% is limitless, but it could be slowing down soon. An overall speed limit is currently being discussed as Germany forms its new government. It still has fewer fatalities than the US highway system, and things like passing on the right or stopping, even if you run out of gas, are actually illegal and can earn you fines.